Raj, Meeta Vashish Ji, who you saw on the screen, Rajesh Jay Sahab, and Saurabh Goyal. Chori will premiere in India and across 240+ countries and territories worldwide on Amazon Prime Video from the 26th of November. That's the date that you need to have, 2021. Do not forget that date. And I can't wait to watch this film with somebody next to me. So I'll wait to figure out who you're going to watch the film with. Ladies and gentlemen, having said that, I'm really excited for the future of Chori. Hello. Wow. Okay, you know, I almost thought you were going to walk in with that stomach, but you know, it's not for real. But it looks really real. Oh my God. You know, Nishit, first, why don't you say hi to your friends from the media, and then I'll ask you a question.
Hi, hello, welcome, namaste. Oh my God, kitne saal hue? फॉर अ लाइव इवेंट मैं यहाँ चढ़ने से पहले सोच रही हूँ कि ये मैंने पता नहीं कितने साल पहले किया है.
करेक्ट.
सो थैंक यू गाइज, रियली थैंक यू विक्रम, थैंक यू अमेजोन, थैंक यू शिखा, थैंक यू विशाल सर फॉर मेकिंग दिस हैपन फॉर मी दैट आई एम लॉन्चिंग द ट्रेलर ऑफ माई फर्स्ट फिल्म, सोलो फिल्म एट लीस्ट हियर इन अ लाइव ऑडियंस एंड सेटअप. सो थैंक यू गाइज रियली.
Mishrat, first of all, let me congratulate you. If there could be a trailer on the basis of which I could give you an award for performance, I would give it to you already. So wasn't that amazing, guys? Like, please, come on. Taaliyon ke saath. Thank you so much. But I want to know from you, you know, this film is special for you for many, many reasons. But take me back to that time when you're actually creating this mahol. You were in that zone. What was it like? Do you have, what's your biggest memory of shooting this film, for example?
This film has been by far the most difficult film I shot, physically and emotionally. The mere fact that I have to play an 8-month-old mother, like pregnant, right? मतलब मेरे को नहीं पता माँ बनना क्या होता है, मैं माँ नहीं बनी हूँ. तो वो इमोशन एक्चुअली उसके कोर पे क्या होता है मुझे कभी नहीं समझ आएगा. तो टू से येस टू अ फिल्म वेयर द स्पेस फॉर मी इज गोइंग टू बी सो डिफिकल्ट टू रीच, to be convinced myself in itself really scared me. I mean, when the film came to me, I didn't know what to do. I said, I really want to do it. The actor in me really wanted to take it on, but I was very scared. I was very, very scared. But I think the one person who's held my hand through it all, and I could not have done it without, is my director, Vishal Furia. Sir, I love you, you know that. He has taken me through the emotional, physical, every journey possible that Sakshi you see on screen. There were times that I couldn't get that emotion right, Rohini, and it happens because an actor gets stuck and you don't know what to do. And he knew exactly what to say to me. Like, you know how it's scary, but he would whisper in my ear and it would really freak me out and I could just perform it.
So
I don't know how
hamara, whisperer.
I'm telling you, hamara kya connect hai pehle hi din se. कि हम सोचते एक जैसा ही है, मैं आधा सेंटेंस बोलती हूँ आधा वो कंप्लीट करते हैं. ही जस्ट न्यू इट एंड वेल वी आर हियर.
You know, I am someone, I mean, my friends know this from the media, that I am not someone who, you know, appreciates or, you know, even watches a horror film voluntarily. But I've had to in the past, you know, as long as there's someone very, very reassuring, like Vishal, in my ear next to me or whatever. But tell me, are you, you know, when you were going through this choti mai, right? It's scaring the daylights out of me, Anushrat. What was that like, you know, to actually...
I refuse to look at her.
I
don't think we should have spoken about her, but
we shouldn't have.
I think you know what, we should just go
just
over to the side. Yeah. We'll just be back, guys. Thank you for fixing the lights or something. We'll be back, yeah. Shouldn't have spoken about her.